Sikorsky, a Lockheed Martin company, and Boeing on January 25 released details of their advanced helicopter for the U.S. Army's future long-range assault aircraft competition, known as FLRAA. The aircraft, named Defiant X, will be the fastest, most maneuverable, and most survivable assault helicopter in history. Combined with the team's unsurpassed experience in mission systems, training and sustainment, it will revolutionize the way the Army meets threats in 2035 and beyond. Combined with Sikorsky-Boeing's unsurpassed experience in mission systems, training and sustainment, Defiant X will revolutionize the way the U.S. Army meets threats in 2035 and beyond. The Sikorsky-Boeing team is competing with Bell to build the future long-range assault aircraft, or FLRAA. But FLRAA is part of a wider future vertical lift initiative to develop new aircraft from scout choppers to mini-drones. Both teams are already flying FLRAA prototypes, officially known as Joint Multi-Role Tech Demonstrators. Defiant X is a complete weapon system that builds on the handling qualities and transformational capabilities proven by the team's technology demonstrator, SB-1 Defiant. With unmatched range and survivability, Defiant X will change the way the Army fights, enabling crews to fly low and fast through complex terrain, land quickly, deliver soldiers and equipment to the objective area, referred to as the X, and get out. Defiant X flies twice as far and fast as the venerable UH-60 Black Hawk helicopter it is designed to replace. Currently undergoing testing in a digital combat environment, the aircraft continues to prove itself the most survivable platform for mission requirements. With its rigid coaxial rotor system and pusher propeller, Defiant X incorporates Sikorsky X2 technology to operate at high speeds while maintaining low-speed handling qualities. This critical capability provides soldiers with increased maneuverability and survivability in high-threat air defense environments, allowing them to penetrate enemy defenses while reducing exposure to enemy fire. Compared to SB-1 Defiant, the Defiant X airframe has enhancements to improve aerodynamics and reduce the thermal signature requirements. Maneuverability. X2 speed, combined with next-generation flight control maneuverability, will dominate in future Joint All-Domain Operations, JADO, environments. X2 technology offers revolutionary flight control design that will enable deceleration and acceleration that is truly transformational. X2 rotor design will ensure extraordinary flight stability, safety and assurance in the most rigorous of tactical operations. Defiant X will be equipped with a proven optionally piloted flight control system that will enable more reliable and safer operations in low altitude, obstacle-rich environments, or in degraded, uncertain conditions. Survivability. With unmatched range and survivability, Defiant X will change the way the Army fights, enabling crews to fly low and fast through complex terrain, where Army aviators spend most of their time. Defiant X incorporates Sikorsky X2 technology to operate at high speeds while maintaining low-speed handling qualities. This critical capability provides pilots with increased maneuverability and survivability in high-threat air defense environments, allowing them to penetrate enemy defenses while reducing exposure to enemy fire. Defiant X's compound coaxial rotor system and pusher prop allows for a high degree of maneuverability in and around the objective, which is also directly linked to survivability. Sustainability. The digital thread will run seamlessly throughout the Defiant X design, development, production, and sustainment process. Defiant X will be part of a connected logistical network that provides maintenance-free operating periods, improves interoperability and sustainment, and lowers overall costs through the data analytics of condition-based maintenance.